proud of yourself. Did you hear what he called you? Yankee bitch.
Whore.
Whatever you may think, Daisy, we have always loved you, your father and I. I've had such hopes for you, and you've never before given me cause to feel ashamed of you. You cannot belong to this family and fight on the other side.
After that,
you make up your